This is a demo of the new builder interface that I've been prototyping for Visage. So by default now there are just two columns for selecting host symmetrics. So if we select in here, we can start typing away, and you notice that there's a bit of an autocomplete going on. So we can sort of navigate all the way down, and we want to select a few hosts, that sort of thing. We can also just go all the way to the bottom and select all of them there as well. So if we decide that we don't actually want some of these hosts, you can click away and nuke them one at a time. You can just keep hitting backspace as well, and that'll get rid of them. So then over here we've got the metric selector. So I'm going to select a bunch of CPU statistics here, and I'm going to remove the idle one because it's not tremendously useful. So now I've hit the show graph button, and it's rendered out a bunch of graphs here. And see a graph for each of these machines. We can go back and we can edit those as well. So I say I don't want the want that particular host in there anymore. And it's updated down here. So once I'm happy with that, I want to save that. So I'm just going to go bar and flapjack worker 01 CPU on that. I'm going to hit save profile. Profile is saved. So now I can go back to that at any point in time. And here we go, CPU on bar and flapjack worker 01. And it's loading back up. As you can see, the graph that we had before, and there's a nice little title in here. We can also go back and edit that at any point in time as well. So we want to add another host, for example. Add foo. And let's add some more memory statistics. So that's the new builder interface.